Hey, what's up, you guys? Surprise! I'm back. It took me a little while, but I finally came back from my trip to Asia. This intro is in English because I know a lot of you guys are going to be English speakers or English as a second language and you don't really speak French. I usually do videos in French from Quebec, so it's a different accent than some of you guys might be used to if you do speak French. But yeah, I thought I would make this intro in English so that way you guys would understand me for the first video and you would actually understand a little bit what the next three videos are about. Keep in mind, I usually do my videos in French. After the next three videos, my videos will be in French probably. I will, however, from now on, always put English subtitles. So I write out whatever I say in French and then I translate it to English. So whatever I'm saying is what you're reading in the translate English subtitles, and I'm the one who writes them, and I add them to YouTube directly, so that way you can switch from one to the other however you want to listen to my videos and read the subtitles. It's up to you. So I hope you enjoy the next videos. Thank you so much for encouraging me. I have so many new subscribers, and thank you, Wes, for giving me a shout out on your YouTube channel. It was greatly appreciated. The first video was going to be all about Thailand. So the first month I was traveling in Thailand, not Taiwan, as some people seem to have understood. So just to get that confusion out of the way, I was in Thailand for 1 month. After that, I went to Cambodia for around a month as well. So that's my second video. And then my third video is all about Taiwan and Vietnam. And I also traveled to Edinburgh, London, and Germany for 3 weeks. So all of that is in the last video. These videos are not specifically meant for information regarding traveling and things like that. It's more so videos about my souvenirs and things that I did, that I filmed, that I wanted on the internet for myself. So you guys are welcome to watch. I find them very fun to watch again, but maybe they're not so much for a bigger audience. The videos after will be though. So if you just hang on tight, I swear to God, I'm gonna have some more interesting videos coming out. But thank you so much for encouraging me. I hope you have a great day and a great watch of my videos. Bye.
Damn, you're so noisy. Why are you so happy?
at you.
Oh, it's actually really good.
Yeah, it's real good.
Hey.
Mine was more of a New Zealand thing. Oh. Yeah.
Thank you.
You have to dip with a dipping sword, you know?
I don't like it.
Ready? Yes. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's fine.
You know what it is?
No.
It's a squid, but the dick.
What?
Yes.
Nice.
Dick of a big squid, like octopus.
That is the funniest thing. Actually really good.